Rink wide. Here's Kopitar against Alex Petrangelo. On comes Seidenberg with a shot in front. Tatar scores. He got a bounce in front of the net and had a wide open net. And Team Europe has made this a one-goal game.
Jim, you mentioned the matchup. Kopitar, but typically you've seen the Vlasic and Weber pairing on the back end that's been going up against the top guys. This is just a bit of a little soft into the zone. They backed off the line, a bad bounce off the body of Sidney Crosby and Tatar.